Sermon 227, about allegiance to Imam Ali, peace be upon him, for the Caliphate, the successor of Muhammad, peace be upon him and his progeny. A similar sermon, in somewhat different version, has already appeared earlier. You drew out my hand towards you for allegiance, but I held it back, and you stretched it, but I contracted it. Then you crowed over me as the thirsty camels crowd on the watering cisterns, on their being taken there, so much so that shoes were torn, shoulder cloths fell away, and the weak got trampled, and the happiness of people on their allegiance to me was so manifested that small children felt joyful, the old staggered up to me for it, the sick too reached for it, helter, skelter, and young girls ran for it without veils.